because we don't have I think it should be I think that each level is because for instance in Valsen we have two courses which are taught in English. The bachelor in which we are received logistics. Yes. So this is possible. Otherwise, it's in French. So if you want your students, you know, to be at ease with the courses, it's important to move and to speak a bit of French.
Before you were talking about the doctorate, now in France, and only recently you do the doctorate in English.
Yes.
But a few years ago, you had to be French. But I think the problem, again, I don't really know if this is talking about engineering, teaching, I don't know. But certainly, if I'm saying, if you don't speak French, then following the seminars is difficult, speaking with colleagues is difficult, they won't necessarily speak English. Or they speak English but not too well. So, it can be a problem linguistically. Theoretically, okay, you can do it in English. Communicating on a daily level with colleagues is French, secretaries in French.
Yes, to give you an example, Jonathan and I, we don't know all the English, but when they were with us and with the other teachers, it was okay, no problem. But you know, when they had to go to ask for the scholarship, to ask for accommodation. in the city in Valenciennes, French, okay? Because not a lot of people speak English. Inside the university or in some places, okay, people speak English. But outside, you know, when you are doing, when you are shopping, you are in the market, okay?
Yeah. I mean, maybe it is English. And I'm sure in Toulouse, with Airbus, there's a good international community. Like in Lille, there's an international community.
Yeah.
But, you know, people speak English socially, make social life in English. If somewhere smaller, like Valenciennes, social life in English, I don't know. So the language can be a problem, both socially and personally, and it can be a problem in terms of colleagues and family. I don't know, maybe in Toulouse, more than curve, maybe that's different. Certainly, if I was there, it doesn't make sense. Bonjour. Bonjour. Donc,
pour
répondre
à votre question.
hierarchy a lot of bureaucracy, especially I find because it's centralized in Paris. In other respects, it's very equal. And for students, I don't know. Maybe that depends a little bit on the colleagues, but I have worked in the UK and I've worked in Sweden. And in Sweden, the relation between the teachers and students is very egalitarian. So in Sweden, the teachers will call the students by the first name and the students will call the teachers by the first name. And I get the impression in Sweden, very, very egalitarian. In France, maybe it depends on the colleagues. I get the impression that there's more of a hierarchy between teachers and students. But maybe that depends. I don't know.
It depends. I will give you an example. My French student, sorry, this is for me. But with my Indonesian students, with the Mexicans, with the Polish, with the other students who come with Erasmus, I tell them you can call me either by my
even the bus. I said, what do you do?
At university. At university, because you know, I have worked in a secondary education, so in vocational schools, high schools, and there it's different. Because you know, as part of the Education National, you have a program which you have to respect. And in my classroom, I can do what I want with my students, but I've got a problem too, okay? So in the secondary education, you must respect the rules, okay? For instance, if I'm a history or geography teacher, there is a program, you know, I can do whatever I want with my students, but I have noticed the difference at university. For instance, in our department in English, we can do what we want. Of course, we've got, you know, general scheme, okay? But, so...
We have that somewhere. I don't think I've been ready. There's somewhere.
I have already.
Well, the main idea.
But no, it's very pleasant because we offer.
And yeah, in France, basically, well, we have a main idea. Nobody checks for the group. Yes. I worked in Flanders, in Belgium. Yeah, we had a program. Each lesson was more or less controlled. In France, no, not at university. And it's the same for research as well.
Yeah.
My experience, which might not be the same as somebody else's, but my experience in research, I do what I like. And that's it. And nobody has ever said to me, you cannot do that, you cannot do that. And if they did say to me, you cannot do that, you cannot do that, this means, this in French means, I don't care. My experience
Based on my experience when I was doing my
I think somebody
traveling so much.
Of course, we've got a bachelor's